Add a four-sided border. In Page View, at the bottom of your document window, click Design. Select the text that you want to add a border to. On the Format menu, click Borders and Shading. On the Borders tab, under Setting, click the box icon. In the Style box, click a border style. In the Color box, click a color. In the Width box, enter a value in points. To specify the distance between the text and its border, under Padding, enter a value in points in the top, bottom, left, and right boxes.